banana, очень любят.
The dogs, Ellie and Banana, are always happy to make contact and socialize with people.
Ellie and Banana rush to get their consultation. It's not an easy task. Their fellow rescuers risk their lives every day. They clear minefields, restore damaged houses on the front line, and extinguish fires. After particularly hard-working days, rescuers have sessions with the dog psychologists.
We make use of a method that is called psychological grounding in order to make them as relaxed as possible. Usually they all come out of the session licked by Ellie. They are happy with the therapy they receive. It really works.
Dogs provide psychological relief to humans just by being around them, touching them, and looking at them. 13-year-old Ellie is an experienced and successful dog psychologist. To serve with rescuers, she underwent special training.
She is certified by an international company. She passed the exams, and now, 9 months after receiving the certificate, they passed the tests and she was successful.
The 5-month-old Banana is not yet a fully trained psychologist. She closely monitors how the senior specialist works.
Ellie always plays a vital role for the socialization process of Banana. She teaches by example how to behave around humans and other dogs, and how to react accordingly to situations.
Not only rescuers, but also members of their families attend classes with dog psychotherapists. 5-year-old Kirillo immediately connects with the dogs.
Raise your hand a little higher, she will kiss you first.
Pet therapy is one of the most popular kinds of treatment among psychologists. Animals are infinitely devoted to people. Both Ellie and Banana sincerely try to be of assistance.
Can you translate? Ellie loves people very much and she is always glad to see everyone.
Reported by Nadia Sokorukova, UATV.